Hey everyone, it's your boy E.T. the Alien here from Separated at Birth. Thanks for all the welcoming comments yesterday on my first reaction video. And today I'll actually be reacting to a request in one of those comments from yesterday. I'll leave that little comment just down here. And don't worry, I'll be sure to get around to all the requests that you guys leave. And without talking too long, let's get onto the request.
That's super smooth style. That's smooth R&B. Friends hitting it well. Also popped on. Let's go. Heating out the pan, eh? So they're about to watch a film? So they're from about. So smooth. One of those songs you just want to like hum along to, you know, sing along to. It's mean. Got the vocals, my god. Okay, so it's looking like that film they put into the film about them, I guess. Got enough TVs there to watch something. This guy's got a real kind of like Chris Brown smooth R&B style to him. Korean CV. You kind of see there's like different vibes to them on the couch to them in the film. Looks like they're a bit upset in the film. Okay, looks like we've got some blood going on. What's going on here? Remember me.
No, I'm just.
What's he gone and done? Okay. What happened to the girl? Might explain why I was upset. Shot her. We're gonna done that, man. Maybe he killed her with those sick vocals. Oh, what? Looks like he's gonna kill himself now. It's a bit of a inception. But inception going on here. Change that speed up, change that tune up. Now he's saying how much he needs her, but it looks like you killed her off, buddy. What's going on here? Damn, I'm loving this change up of the beat. Nice. Then that guy's got some really clean vocals. I gotta say that. He's got a really smooth kind of Chris Brown style tone, but he was killing them vocals. Love the video clip too. It's hard not to get caught up in some of these Korean video clips. There's so much like good entertainment going on in the video. You forget to just listen to the music. But that guy was definitely killing the vocals. It's definitely, I'm loving that request, because that's definitely something I could listen to on the daily, and that's very much up my alley. So I'm guessing that's the Korean R&B hip-hop style. I'm loving it, it's really good. But yeah, in terms of that video clip, that was a pretty buzzy video clip. There's quite a bit going on. If anyone's got a better idea of what went on there, just let me know. But it's looking like called Till We Die. It's looking like he killed her off and then killed himself off. So he's going to kill the person he loves, and he's not able to live with it, so he's gone taking his own life. And it's kind of the vibe we've got there. But yeah, in terms of the music, the beat, how he changed the beat up, that was clean, super clean. But to be expected from the Koreans, man, they're really killing it at the moment. And their bloody dress style, I'm loving the outfits, man. I'm gonna have to take some tips and start dressing like these dudes, because they're looking flash out here. But yeah, thanks heaps for watching. Any more requests, don't be shy to leave them down in the comments. I'll get to them as quick as possible. But yeah, loved it. That was a beautiful request. Yeah, stay tuned. Don't forget to hit that like button. Subscribe if you enjoyed it and you want more content. And yeah, have a good day. Catch ya.